What's up, everybody? Your favorite auntie is back. Okay, and I'm here to talk about our sale. That's our anniversary sale that we have going on tomorrow. January 14th is our 6-year anniversary, but technically it's 3 years because like we revamped, we changed everything, we changed the logos, we did different branding, we started over from scratch. We got new and approved items, we got high quality items, accessories, lashes, everything. We started over from the ground up. So I'm just gonna say it's 6, but in actuality it's 3, okay? Happy ever. So today I'm gonna tell y'all a little bit about the discount that's going on tomorrow. So it's from January 14th through January the 20th, okay? So what's gonna happen is you're gonna log on to lemaisondeaccessories.com, okay? Once you get to the checkout, as long as your purchase is over $35, you will be able to use the $25% off discount code, okay? Once again, 25% off discount code for purchases of $35 or more, okay? Got it. Also, everything that you see on the website, you saw on Facebook, including the mascara, including the lip glosses, including the lip stains, everything you can purchase and you can use and you can get the discount. So the discount code is thank you to, all in one sentence. Thank you to. No spaces. You can capitalize it, you can lowercase it, whatever. Just no spaces. The number 2. So it's thank you plus the number 2. Okay. Also, we have some items, like we have our sunglasses, we have all of our lashes, the lash palettes, the lash books, the lash sprinkles, the pocket sockets, the holiday bundles are on there. You can still purchase those. You can purchase his and her sunglasses. You can purchase all of our Thai lash doll lollipops. Everything that you have seen and wanted to buy but you have yet to buy, you can buy online. You can use the discount code as long as it's $35 or more and you'll get the 25% off. Also, I have for the lash artists, the lash dolls, the lash fairies, the lash techs, whatever you want to be called, I do have volume fans on sale. I have them up to 14 mm. So I have them up to 14 mm. As you can see, these are the full volume fans. These are in the C, so it's 0.07, and it's C, and it's mixed, so it start at 8 and work its way down to 12. I have 12 in the mix. I have the 0.25 and C. I have those all the way up to 16 mm. I have the D 0.15, and these are 15 mm. I have the C plus, they 0.10 and they are at a 12 mm. So ladies that are lash techs, lash artists, if you want to purchase those, log on the website, they'll be on the site. And also today, I'm going to be applying some mink strip lashes. Have my Thai lash doll right there. She's laying down, getting prepared for her beautiful new set of mink strip lashes. The lashes that I will be putting on for her are the Twin City lashes. Oh, look how beautiful those are. These were dedicated to my beautiful cousins, Melissa and Jaleesa. And I wanted to honor them. And so what we did was we revamped the first twin lashes, but we wanted to make sure that this time that they were full, they were volumizing and they look good, but they're not too big to where they can be an everyday lash. So these are like your everyday go-to lashes, you know, like the ones that you keep on when you at work or you just going out for a little bit, but you don't want to do too much. You want to give them something, but not too much of the something, okay? So I'll be putting those on. These are 16 mm, so they're not as big as the 25. They're about the same length as the ones that I'm wearing right now. I'm going to be applying them. Let me slow down. I'm going to be applying them with the Thai Lash Dial Lash Wand. I also have this on sale on the website, so be on the lookout for this. I'm going to be using our Thai Lash Dial Lash Sprinkles. Okay. This lash glue is cruelty-free, latex-free. It's good for the girls that are hypoallergenic. You know, you don't have to worry about something when you have sensitive eyes like me. You don't have to worry about having an allergic reaction to the ingredients. And no animals were harmed because I'm a vegetarian. I love my animals, okay? Also, I'm going to be using the Thai Lash Dial La Flair brush. Let's get into it. Ooh. Okay, so this is a dual brush. I want y'all to see how beautiful and thick this brush is. Okay, get into it. Get into it. Okay, so this brush is thick and it's perfect for, like, you can use it to brush your eyebrows, brush your lashes. So I don't consider this brushing my lashes. I'm just gonna say I'm gonna fluff my lashes out a little bit. Okay. And so I put my lashes on yesterday and I use my Thai Lash Dial Lash Sprinkles. Bam, as you can see, they're still on. Okay, blink twice if you can hear me. Okay, I don't blink good. Sorry about that. But anyway, let's get to it. We're gonna apply Nancy's lashes today. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna bring the camera down a little bit just so. Okay, minor malfunction, but we're back. So I'm just gonna apply the glue. So she worn these before, as you can see. We're just gonna reapply them. Like I tell you girls, eyelashes can be worn up to 60 times with the proper care. And if you really wanna use them for longer, you wanna make sure they last longer, you go and get you some Thai Lash Dial tears to clean them with, okay? Just a little free promo. Nancy, are you ready? Okay. So I'm gonna use my tools today. Does that feel okay? Mm-hmm. Blink those lashes, girl. And we are out your favorite. Auntie is gone. Gone, 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 gone. Hey, honey.